Today we will do a formal demonstration of how to copy the whitelist button between the loading time and copy time. This one is loading time. This one copy time. Okay, so right now we need to clean up the program inside the copy button by pushing the two buttons in the same time. The light flashing means this function being clear. Okay, so we need to do the copy now. Pushing the loading time button. This is the close function. To this function, we need to set a close. Okay, push the light flashing. Second, the open. And then this button for open. Okay, now so we cannot try.